this tiny juice bar in Bengaluru is making a big difference. Each Raja in Malleshwaram serves its juices in a unique manner. They don't use straws, cutlery, they don't use glasses or even plates.
Then how do they even serve their juices, right? Come, let me show you.
They instead serve their juices in fruits or coconut shells. So you can taste fresh juices and avoid plastic too. Each Raja was the first juice bar in Malleshwaram. It was started by Anand Raj's father around 40 years ago. After his father's death, Anand Raj quit his RJ career, he took over the juice bar and gave it an organic spin.
The inspiration to start something like this, serving of juices in fruit shells in itself, was to say, are you going to be responsible about the waste that you generate? You may see a lot of juice centers offering juices in plastic cups and paper cups. So to break that stereotype, I said, okay, I'm going to start serving fruit juices in fruit shells and some of that which people can eat.
The straws are made from wheat stems, bamboo or steel. Since these juices are freshly prepared and are served in the fruit itself, you cannot parcel these juices. But we say it's an experience by itself. So come and try it out for yourself.
Raja's best-seller chili guava juice. As you can see, there's this chili powder sprinkled over here and it's pink guava juice. So let me try it out. It's quite thick, but I really like this spicy flavor in my mouth. So it's like this kind of guava combination which you can find on the streets and it's really tasty. So now at Eat Raja, you can not only drink your juice, you can eat it too. Quite tangy, but it's very refreshing and it's great for, you know, a hot summer day.
The leftover peels from these juices are used to make bioenzymes for cleaning.
And that's not all. This place has managed to bring mothers from all across Malleshwaram to contribute their unique recipe.
Raja has become a popular juice bar thanks to its zero waste approach. Customers come from all across Bangalore to try these refreshing juices.
Especially in the times when plastic is causing a lot of menace in our environment, the juice is amazing.
I had come to Malleshwaram to explore the Eat Raja, and the Eat Raja concept is very nice. There is no wastage and no usage of plastic. And the taste is also good and it is very natural food. No sugar is added to it.
This pocket-friendly and organic juice bar is definitely making it to our list of responsible business management. So head here for that guilt-free juice trip.
We are India's first zero-waste juice bar, and we are the only set of juice bars. We don't use cups, we don't use straws, we don't use any kind of plastic or paper, and we don't give any kind of packaging as well. And that is what makes us unique.
It's a very good, very good, very good concept, like what we see here. Usually, we don't see anything like this anywhere in any close by places. And Bangalore is very necessary, like to reuse some of the things. Like this can be called as a starter pack.